struggle to be heard, and I feel like disappearing through the haze of broken words. But I never will go under like so many others.